biggest stage is where dreams come true. And I met a very talented young girl this week in rehearsal, and she had a dream about singing on American Idol. And they've asked me to present it to you so this dream can come true. That's pretty exciting, isn't it? I hope I get her name right. Please welcome a talented newcomer, Miss Millie Cyrus.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Good to see you. You must have a lot of family in the audience. That's exciting. So, you're an up-and-coming new singer, I believe.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, that's great. Well, listen, don't be nervous. You know, I know when I started out, I was nervous, too. You know what I used to do? I used to pretend the audience was naked. That used to relax me a lot, so...
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so... How old are you?
I'm 15.
Wow, 15. I have projects in development longer than that, so... I heard you warming up backstage and you're sensational, and have you thought about putting out any records?
I actually had two, and I was so excited, they both made it to number one, which was so cool.
That's a good start.
Yeah.
Two number ones is a very good start.
Oh, and, thank you. And by the way, just to let you know, they're not called records anymore.
I knew that.
CDs, you know, email, like, MP3 them, you know.
Fine. Have you thought about acting at all? Because, listen, if you want to get into movies, that's a whole other thing, because once that camera comes in, acting is all with the eyes.
Oh, I just did a movie. Oh, my gosh, yeah, and it was number one at the box office.
Really? That's... Well, that's pretty great.
So, are you in show business?
Well, not now, apparently, but I've done a few things.
Anything I would know of?
When Harry Met Sally. City Slickers. Analyze this. I won a Tony on Broadway 2 years ago for my one-person show. I've hosted the Oscars 8 times.
Oh, I was just there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I presented. I didn't see you there. Why weren't you invited?
Well, actually, I like to watch it at home. Oh. And I was the voice of Mike Wazowski in Monsters Incorporated.
You know, are you crazy?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I've got to get an autograph. That is unbelievable. Put that thing back where I came from, so help me.
That's right.
I love that song. Right. It was one of my favorites.
Right.
It inspired me for sure. I love it.
Yeah, I was a little green one-eyed guy.
Yeah. Mike, I know who you are.
I look like CBS on legs.
Yes.
That was me.
I cannot believe it. You're famous too. That is so cool.
So let me ask you this. How long have you had a dream to sing on American Idol?
Forever. I mean, this is the one thing that I haven't had the chance to do yet, so I'm so excited to be here.
All right, you know what? Your dream's about to come true. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a talented newcomer, Miss Millie Cyrus.
It's Miley Cyrus. Miley Cyrus. Miley Cyrus.
You're her. I thought when you came out with Liberace's jacket, you must be somebody special, and it's you. It's you. Ladies and gentlemen, my new best friend, Miss Miley Cyrus.
My family has a special bond with Kentucky. It's where my parents grew up, and a few weeks ago, my dad and I traveled back there to make this film. Take a look at what we found. This is Clay County, Kentucky.
I mean, this is where I'm from. This is Appalachia. Coal mines, steel mills, farms, and all of them are way down below the working level that they used to be when I was a kid.
There ain't no reason things are this way.
It's how they always been pretty serious up in here now.
I can't explain why we live this way. We do it every day.
Nearly 50% of the children here live below the poverty line, without the services and conveniences that we all take for granted. We're going to meet an extraordinary family, the Hensons and their 3 kids.
Hi, how are you?
Ronnie, Abigail, and Tiffany.
Hi.
They live in very difficult conditions.
Your whole life working for something just to have it taken away.
I like for my kids to get out of here someday where they can further their education, you know, and make something of themselves.
But more than half of adults here never even finished high school. So it's not easy for them to help, especially if they can't afford books. Luckily, all three kids attended Save the Children's after-school program.
We're reading How Animals Move. We're reading a nonfiction book this week, and we've already started it.
They received help with their reading.
The cobra sways back and forth.
Their computer skills.
This is excellent.
And even their physical fitness. Do you have a favorite thing about your school?
Going to computers.
Going to the computers.
I love the computers, too.
The results have been dramatic. Last year in this program, the number of kids reading at grade level increased by 79%. And the program has expanded to help kids right from birth, delivering books to houses so the parents can start reading to them as babies.
New books. Ooh, some new books.
Wow, yay. Books are here.
Ooh.
Everybody around here, they don't have the money to go out and buy books. But if we can come into the home and show them, you can help your child develop and give it a love of reading because they can go anywhere they want to go in a book.
What do you want to be?
I like to be a teacher.
You want to be a teacher?
That'd be cool.
You're learning to read. You're learning to be on the computer. You guys are definitely going to be teachers, good teachers too.
This may be one of the toughest living situations that I've ever witnessed. But in saying that, there's a lot of passion to learn.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, where are you going?
There's something very loving about the family that you see here. Set me free.
What we witnessed inside this home is hope.
There ain't no reason things are this way. It's how they always been in the instant to stay. I can't explain why we live this way. We do it every day.
Please call 1-877-IDLE-AID.
It's nice to see people of all ages getting involved, from as young as Miley to as old as Simon.